strong they are individually.
You'd be calling for that help quite often, wouldn't you? Your choice over and McGrath coming at you. Impressive start this from Arjet. 10-7 lead.
They don't look like a team at the bottom of the league. They look full of confidence. Kosi getting off his wing.
McIntyre again, the kick pass. Tilsley trying to go over it, and he's brilliant! Arjet are like a different team here tonight. That is superb. And at the moment, Jake McIntyre has this ball on the end of a string.
Absolutely brilliant from McIntyre. He's been very patient in the way that he's played the game, but he's spotted Tilsley out on that wing. And Ashton's got to do better there. Has to do better. What an impressive finish. It's a great kick. Right on point. Didn't have to check your stride. The last thing you want as a winger is to really have to stop, almost reach behind you for those kicks. Tilsley could just move on to that straight over Ashton. They certainly have got a game, especially if this goes over.
I mean, the odds are against you on it. We've covered a lot of championship rugby together over the years. You know, the Welsh yourself, and we've only seen Bristol as well, and London Irish this season as well. And you come up, your recruitment's late, you're not picking up the kind of players that you want to. The odds are stacked against you, but they continue to play the way they have done this opening 20 minutes. McIntyre, right from the touchline, after two, then this job is going to be much, much easier.